Hello guys, welcome to this channel. I hope you guys are doing well. Before we start, make sure to subscribe to this channel and hit the notification bell to get updated from us. Today in this video, I am going to teach you to recover your Roblox account without using your phone number and email address. Make sure that you are connected to your internet. This process is similar for Android and iOS device. Now let's get straight into the process. Open any of the browser available in your device, that may be Google, Chrome or Safari. Here I will be using Google. Here I go. Now at the top you can see that search bar. Type there roblox.com/support. Tap on search. Now you have to fill up this information. You have to enter your username here. Now you have to enter your first name here. Here you have to enter your email address that you have access now. Again, you have to confirm your email address here. Now you have to select which device are you having the problem on. Now you have to select the type of help category. Here you have to tap on account hacked or can't login. Again you have to select the category. Tap on forgot password. Now you have to add some description about your issue. Here I have written, "Hi Roblox support, I forgot my password. I don't have phone number or email connected to it. Please help me recover my account and reset my password. Thank you." Now you have to submit. Tap on verify. Now you have to pick the hot dog here. Again, you have to pick the hot dog. Tap on OK. You have submitted the request to Roblox support. In this way, you can easily recover your Roblox account without using your phone number and email ID. I hope this video will help you. At last, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to this channel. Thank you.